Probably Liam.
If we're talking like last semester, Big Camo, her marching has gotten almost up to par.
His marching's gotten much better, and he doesn't play like a Neanderthal anymore.
Probably Caveman. His maturity went from that here to that here, but that's probably about 100% better than all of us did. So.
Most improved is probably, I'm gonna say Nathan Miller, because he went from being a stupid student to an instructor. Alex, he just plays better than he used to.
Probably Inigo. I've just seen his drumming really improve since last year.
This is so hard. Emily North has a lot of potential.
Probably go to Caveman again. I think if he really kicks it in gear, he'll be way better than I've ever been before.
What was the question? It's probably Dalton.
Nathan Martinez. Who isn't listening, but that's okay.
Cody Gubernes.
The most potential could probably be Alex or Squat. He's a good Wurmba player, and if he practices as much as he already does and he just keeps up with it, I think he can really go far.
Definitely Nathan.
Angus person is definitely Will Stoppert.
Oh, definitely me. You ever see me in the arc, I'm always...
Nathan's giving me a scary look, so probably him.
I want to say Griffin, because he was mad at us today. So, yeah.
Nathan Miller.
I've seen Mackie pretty angry, and I've seen Nathan Miller pretty angry, just because, as Pitt, we can't get our act together, ever. So.
Probably Inigo. He doesn't talk, he stays set, gets back to where he's supposed to be quick.
Dalton Lynch.
Oh, Dalton Lynch?
So I'm gonna go with me.
I'll have to go with Dalton Lynch or Margaret Avalon.
I'd say probably Margaret. She's never really complaining or, you know, doing any of that. You're just like messing around like we do. The rest of us.
Darby. She gets pissed at everything.
Probably Darby. She's like, cuss, and yeah.
Okay.
Darby. It's definitely me.
I've never seen anyone like having a bad time here, so I don't know.
Daniel.
Why?
I say that. You either love it or guess you don't.